How to remove ads from Imo application. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we will learn how we can remove ads from Imo application. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, launch your Imo application in your mobile device. And if you're getting ads on Imo and if you would like to remove them, the first option is to subscribe to Imo Premium. So once you are subscribed to premium membership on Imo, the ads will be removed from your application and also it provides some additional features. Now in order to subscribe Imo Premium, once you're on this page, navigate to top left corner and tap on your profile. So once you're on this page, if you see there's an option as premium, so tap on premium, then you have to follow the on-screen instructions in order to complete your subscriptions. And so once you have subscribed to Imo Premium, you will not see any ads on your account. But if you're not ready to subscribe, what you can do is you can manually dismiss the ads. When ads pop up in your interface, you can use the cross button at the top right corner in order to close the ads. So tap on the button to close ads after a few seconds. If not, you can also use other ad blocking tools or applications. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.